Bakayım. Now we are looking the new subject. What is entropy? First of all, entropy is the level of molecular disorder of a substance increases as it melts or evaporates. First of all, entropy is the molecular disorder. Okay, first of all, you learned that this one. After that, solids entropy is smaller. After that, liquid entropy comes. And the gas entropy is much, much, much larger than the other than. Okay. And they said that the level of molecular disorder entropy of a substance increases as it melts or evaporates. Okay, it means that this is liquid phase and gas phase. Okay, melt is liquid phase, evaporate is gas phase. For example, in gas, there are a lot of molecules here, and these molecules goes everywhere randomly, like this, like this, like this. You think that gas has a really energy, really good and maybe biggest energy, but we don't use this energy because one of these goes this one, the other one goes this one, and this is the total net force is zero. Therefore, we cannot use this force accurately. Therefore, gas phase has a molecular disorder so much. Therefore, gas phase entropy of gas phase is so much. And what is entropy? S, as you know, that this is the entropy. K, ln P. K is Boltzmann constant. Boltzmann is Ludwig Edward Boltzmann, and he, maybe I can show the his, maybe, maybe I can show the his face because my PhD thesis about the lattice Boltzmann method here. Maybe this one is the much better. Ludwig Edward Boltzmann is here. He is Australian physicist, and he observed that all gas, maybe I can explain like this, gas phase is like this, and first he traced all gas molecules individually. This is molecular dynamics. But he said that this is so confusing and so unnecessary things. After that, I think the group of molecules behavior is much, much, much important than the other one. Therefore, he observed the group of molecules behaviors and then he estimated them because he died already, as you know, as you see these years, and he observed the group of molecules and atoms, and then he estimated that the whole gas behaviors, and this is the molecular base. So sorry. This is the mesoscopic scale. Okay, this is the molecular scale. This is the mesoscopic scale. And he thought that group of molecules behaviors is using for estimating the whole gas molecules. Okay. Therefore, he found the Boltzmann constant. Boltzmann constant is, maybe I can write here, K is gas constant, universal gas constant divided by, maybe universal, I write betterly, divided by Avogadro number. Okay, Avogadro constant. And for the situation, P is possibility, thermodynamical possibility. Okay. If Boltzmann constant is constant and we cannot change this, this is the formulation, the number of this 1.3806 multiple 10 to the power minus 23 joule divided by Kelvin. And we said that if the thermodynamical possibility is increased, therefore entropy is increased. I mean that thermodynamic possibilities, this molecules goes this way, this way, this way, this way, this way, this way, or randomly. Therefore, thermodynamic possibilities increase. But in solid, for example, this molecular goes never go the other way. Okay, because this is solid. Maybe it can be only vibration or something like that. Therefore, solid phase of entropy is so smaller. But in gas phase, in liquid phase, thermodynamic possibilities, moving possibilities, or acting possibilities go high. Therefore, entropy is high. Okay. And what about the entropy zero? This is the thermodynamic third law of thermodynamics, the last thermodynamic law. Okay. In pure crystal at zero Kelvin, it means minus 273.15 centigrees minus, okay, at zero Kelvin or at minus 273.15 Kelvin for pure crystal, entropy is zero. This is reference value, okay. And for the situation, if one place has a entropy is zero, there is no life, because you think that in this temperature and entropy is zero, there is no moving. This is related to moving, molecular moving. Okay. There is no moving, there is no breathing, there is no life at this situation. I mean that if there is entropy is zero, there in the situation, life is gone. Life is absence of life, we can say that. Maybe I can explain in Turkish. Kristalin 0 derecede ya da eksi 275.15 santigrat derecedeki hali entropi 0 olarak kabul ediliyor. Bu referans bir diğer, tabloda gördüğünüz diğer değerler bu değerlere göre hesaplanmış. Ve bu termodinaminin üçüncü yasası, eğer diyorum ki eğer entropi sıfırsa orada yaşam yoktur. Çünkü herhangi bir moleküler bir hareketlilik yok. Yaşam yok, nefes yok, bir hareketlilik yok. Tamam. And said that this organized energy does not create much useful effect and no matter how large it is. As I said before, in gas phase, molecules goes this way and the other one this way. And we looked at the net force is zero. Therefore, this organized energy does not create much useful effect, no matter how large it is. Okay. If there is a lot of energy in gas, but we cannot use this because it is disorganized energy. Okay. And we looked at, this is the three examples of this. In this situation, look this figure. In the absence of friction, raising of the white by rotating shaft does not create any disorder, and thus energy is not degraded during this process. It means that if there is no friction here, frictionless process, for awaiting this one. And if there is no friction for this process, the shaft does not create any disorder. It means that it does not create any entropy. And therefore, energy is not degraded, is not decreasing during this process. Okay. And for the situation, we look to this figure here. The pedal will work down on a gas increases. The level of disorder, the gas and Therefore, energy is degraded during this process. I mean that if this is, for example, fan, okay. If we work with fan to gas changes the entropy because this order of gas is increases. And it means that a little bit temperature of gas is increases. For example, gas is in room, but we make a fan here, we change the velocity to the gas, further gas disorders increases, therefore entropy increases, and for the situation, energy is decreasing for this process. And what about the last figure? During the transfer process, for example, hot body gives the heat to the cold body. For the hot body, is entropy decreases, and for cold body, entropy is increases. But totally, maybe you remember, totally the system of the hot body and the cold body, totally is entropy is increases because this entropy is, for example, S1 increases entropy is S1, and the increases entropy is the S2. And for the situation, S2 is greater than the S1, and total entropy is S2, S minus. This is for the situation, entropy is always increases for this because S2 is greater than the S1. Okay, and we look the explanation. During heat transfer process, the net entropy is increases. Okay, I mean that S2 is S1 is greater than zero. This is the entropy generation principle, as you remember that. The increase in the entropy of the cold body more than the offset of the decrease in the entropy of the hot body. Okay. It means the increase of the entropy of the cold body more than offsets the decrease of the entropy of the hot body. It means that S2 is greater than the S1. And we look the formulation now. The TS relations. Okay. For the situation, we paste the formulation to. Now, the TS relation. Okay, we have TDS, TS graphics. Therefore, we found the TDS relations. Okay. And this is the thermodynamic first law, energy conservation. Delta Q inlet reversible minus delta W or Kronecker delta W inlet reversible out is equal to internal energy changing. Okay. For the situation, you remember the delta Kronecker delta inlet reversible TDS. Maybe you remember this one. TDS. Okay. You remember? Q is T and DS. If you delta Q is, maybe we can say TDS. And for Q, we make integral TDS. And this is the area of the T. Temperature entropy graphic under the curve, we make the area, and this area is giving the heat, as you remember. And for the situation, this TDS. And what about the Kronecker delta inlet revision out is PdV. What about this? This is the maybe boundary work or flow work, as you know that, PdV. For the situation, PV diagram, as you remember, this one under this curve, it gives the work. Okay, PdV. And for the situation, we make this formulation. Maybe I can write, maybe after that I write the This is so simple because of TDS Q inlet revision minus, maybe I can write here, TDS minus pressure volume, V volume is equal to DU. Okay, therefore TDS is equal to DU plus pressure and volume changing is, this is thermodynamic. First of all, we applied. After that, we find the temperature entropy changing with the other internal energy, pressure and volume and temperature. Therefore, differential changes in entropy in terms of other properties. And we calculated entropy changes with other properties, temperature, internal energy, pressure and volume changing. Okay. And this is kilojoule. And if we calculate this formulation with energy per unit mass, therefore TDS small s, small u and small v, and this is the kilojoule divided by kilogram. This equation is the first equation and it gives the Gibbs equation. Okay. Again, we get the now second formulation. We know this formulation. First formulation. And this is the second formulation. We get this. This is the, as you know, that enthalpy is internal energy and boundary work or flow work, as you remember. And for getting this formulation, we make the first derivative of this, dH is equal to dU. And this is the multiple derivative. First of all, first term is coming, after that second term is derivative, after the second term is comes normal, and the first term is derivative. dH is equal to dU plus P dV plus volume dP, or specific volume dP. And for the situation, we get this formulation. Okay. What about dU plus dP? This one is dU plus PdV. What about this? TS. Okay. Therefore, dH is equal to TdS plus, maybe I can write here, dH. This is the TdS plus VdP. Okay. Therefore, TdS is equal to dH minus VdP. Again, we calculate the entropy with the other properties, temperature, enthalpy, specific volume, and temperature. And this is the second formulation. Okay, maybe I can come here. This is the, pardon. This is, maybe I can, CTRLZ maybe. It is better. Huh? I cannot do this because this is TDS, as you remember that. DH, this is TDS. I write here, this is the first formulation, and this is the, pardon, this is the second formulation. Okay. Second TDS equation. The first one is the Gibbs equation, TDS dU divided TU plus PdV, and the second one, TDS, is equal to dH minus specific volume and pressure changing. This is the second equation. And if we divide it by all equation to T, dS is equal to dU divided by T plus P, pressure and specific volume changing divided by T. This is the, comes from the first equation. The other one is the dS, dH divided by T minus a specific volume and pressure changing divided by T. This is the, comes from the second equation. Again, I repeat it. Entropy, differential changes in entropy, the changes in entropy in terms of other properties. This is so important. For we calculate it with internal energy, pressure and specific volume. and temperature for first energy, for the second energy, and differential changes in entropy for in terms of other properties, which is enthalpy, specific volume, pressure, and temperature. Okay, this is so important. This formulation is so important. And what about the entropy change of liquid and solids? First, we look the liquid and solids. After that, we look the gas, ideal gas. And as you know, that liquid and solids can be approximate as an incompressible substance. What is the incompressible substance? As you, do you know that? What is incompressible substance? Or in Turkish, nedir? Sıkıştırılamaz akışkan ya da sıkıştırılamaz madde. You can speak Turkish. In English, whatever, maybe you can write in a chat because one of your friends has no microphone because they use the desktop, not in laptop. What is incompressible substance? Nedir gençler sıkıştırılamaz madde? Hiç fikriniz yok mu? Maybe you don't remember or you don't study so much. Incompressible substance, the specific volumes or rho is constant with under the pressure, under the large pressure. Therefore, if specific volume is constant and rho constant, and it means that particle of liquids and gas is not changing, volume particle of volume of gas and liquid is not changing, therefore we said that this is incompressible. It means sıkıştırılamaz, okay, for this process. And we said that ds from the first formulation, Gibbs equation, ds is calculating du divided by t plus p dv divided by t. For the situation, dv is nearly zero because not changing, volume is not changing constant, therefore the changing of the specific volume is nearly zero, therefore this formulation, this term is goes zero, and ds is divided by du, ds is equal to du divided by t. For the situation, du is specific heat multiple delta t. Therefore, for this, of course, for this incompressible substance, specific of at constant pressure, specific of at constant volume is equal to specific volume c. Therefore, du is equal to c delta t. And for this situation, liquid solids, ds is equal to c delta t divided by t. Okay. And for we make integral of course, again, liquid and solids, s2 minus s1, we make integral 1 to 2 ct divided by dt. C is, as you know, that this is the constant, maybe, or not constant because we have one C is here, the other one, the other C is changing with temperature. As you know that C is changing with temperature. And C average ln, because dt divided by t is integral of this ln, delta, and with I write is S minus S2 minus S1, C average is equal to ln T2 divided by T1. Okay. For this, for the isentropic process, what is the isentropic process? Isentropic process means entropy is changing is zero, S for one is equal to S2. For the situation, S1 is S2, we make this one, this is the zero, C average, ln T2 and T1. For the situation, T1, forgetting the ln operation is zero, it means that it must be 0 and for the situation T1 and is equal to T2. Okay, for liquid and solids and for isentropic process, it is T1 and the temperature of first state and the temperature of the second state must be equal. And now we solve the problem. And liquid methane is commonly used in various cryogenic application. Do you know the cryogenic application? Maybe in the situation you remember in Corona Vikings. Maybe I explain in Turkish. Ya bu korona aşıları şey yapılıyor diye işte -70 derece tutulması lazım falan gibi işte şeyler çıktı. İşte Amerika'nın aşısı, Amerika ile Almanya'nın ortak yaptığı aşı da İşte şöyle bir sorun çıktı, -70 derecede şey yapması lazım diye. İşte o tür durumlarda bu tür kriyojenik aplikasyonlar uygulanıyor. Yani burada işte soğutma işleri uygulanıyor. Bunlardan işte liquid metan ya da su değil ama daha fazla soğutucu akışkana benzeyen metaller kullanıp soğutma sağlanabiliyor. İşte bu da tabii de çok yüksek meblağlar gerektiriyor. O yüzden işte bazı hükümetler farklı farklı aşıları kullanma yöntemine gidiyorlar. Çünkü onların depolanması normal. Bizim işte buzdolabı depolanmasına eşit olduğu için. Okay, now we turn the formulation or example. Liquid methane is commonly used to various cryogenic application. The critical temperature of methane 191 Kelvin or minus 82 centigrade. And those methane must be maintained below 191 Kelvin to keep in liquid phase. Okay, to keep in liquid phase, the must be maintained below 191 Kelvin. The properties of liquid methane. Maybe I opened my solutions. Liquid methane. The properties of liquid methane at various temperatures and pressures are given in table 7.1. Not in appendix. Okay, it gives this table 7.1. And determine the entropy change in the liquid methane as undergoes a process from 100 Kelvin and 1 megapascal. And the second state is 120 Kelvin and 5 megapascal. Using the actual data for the methane, and we look to what about the entropy changes, and for this situation, determine the entropy changes. Okay. And for the situation, using the actual data. After that, we use the approximating liquid methods as a incompressible substance. I mean that we look to this formulation. Okay. For calculating this formulation, or maybe this formulation because average formulation. After that, we looked at what is the difference between this formulation. And we looked at here, first state is here, the second state is here, and we looked at what is the entropy changing. And maybe we look to formulation. First state is, maybe I look to 7.7, always forget, yesterday I always forget, what is this? And first state is, okay, we look to pressure is 1 megapascal, and temperature is 110 Kelvin. For the situation, enthalpy is this one. Okay, entropy is this one. Entropy is 209 kilojoule divided by kilogram, entropy is 4.875 Kilojoule divided by kilogram. For the state one. For the state two, 120 Kelvin and 5 megapascal. For this enthalpy is this one, and for the entropy is this one. We look to, first of all, entropy changing. We divided 5, 145 minus, not divided, pardon. We make a differences between 1, 5, 1, 4, 5 minus 4, 8, 7, 5. Okay, for the situation. And we look the CP, of course, because C average we calculated. This CP is the state one is the this one. For the state two is the this one. As you remember, as you see here. And for the situation, the entropy changing is between S2 minus S1 is giving the 0.270 kilojoule divided by kilogram Kelvin. Okay, this is the accurate solution. What about the approximate solution? Delta S is equal to C average ln temperature 2 divided by temperature 1. What is the C average? C average is, we make arithmetic average of this, or CP1, CP2, CP1 plus CP2 divided by 2. Okay. This is the C average, CP average, or C average. And for the situation, C average is like this. Ln temperature 2 is 120 divided by 101. And for the situation, the entropy changing is 0.300 kilojoule divided by Kelvin. And what about the difference between them? Because we found first the actual one, the accurate one is getting from the table. 0.70 minus ideal one. This is the from the first equation. At why I write here, this is the actual one, this is the ideal one, and what about the error? Delta's actual and delta's ideal in the absolute value divided by the delta's actual, and the difference between them 0.122, it means then 12.2% between this one. Okay, now this is the another problem, but we cannot solve in 2 minutes. Therefore, we make a little break. After that, in 10 minutes, after that, we continue. Okay. See you in 10 minutes, guys.